So the OnePlus 15 is matching the iPhone 17 Pro Max in performance, which might piss off the Apple fans. Yes, recently the OnePlus 15 showed up in Geekbench with some awesome numbers which might change the smartphone competition forever. Let me break down these Geekbench scores for you because they are genuinely shocking. The OnePlus 15 with Snapdragon 8 Elite Gen 5 just hit 3709 points in single core and jaw-dropping 11,000 points in multi-core. Now to put this in perspective, that's a massive 25% performance jump over the OnePlus 13, but here is where it gets really interesting. So how does this stack up against Apple's A19 Pro chip? Apple's latest beast is scoring around 3895 single core and 9746 multi-core. Wait, did you catch that? The Snapdragon is actually matching Apple in multi-core and only trailing about 186 points in single core. This is huge because for years Apple has dominated the single core game, but now Qualcomm is breaking down their neck like never before. The Snapdragon 8 Elite Gen 5 is built on the same TSMC 3nm process as Apple's A19 Pro, but Qualcomm is running their cores at a higher 4.7 GHz compared to Apple's 4.26 GHz. That's why we are seeing these crazy close numbers. What really excites me is what this means for mobile gaming. With GPU scores showing 30-40% improvements across both chips, we are looking at console quality gaming becoming the standard. Moving on to the display tech, the OnePlus 15 debuts with the world's first display combining a 165Hz refresh rate with a 1.5K resolution. I know it's a step down from 2K since 2K panels currently max out at 144Hz. Unlike past 165Hz setups limited to 1080p, this panel custom made by BOE using its top tier 3X luminous material. This is exclusive to OnePlus and comes at a higher cost. It also rivals the iPhone 17 Pro Max in design with the advanced R corners and even slimmer bezels. So here is the bottom line, the smartphone performance war just got nuclear and the OnePlus 15 is leading the charge. The question isn't whether it's fast enough, it's whether you are ready for this level of power in your pocket. So what do you guys think about this insane benchmark scores? Are we finally at the point where phones are too powerful? Let me know in the comments below. With that being said, subscribe if you like and I will see you in the next one.